Breaking news this morning, Johnson & Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine is one step closer to possibly being used for emergency use. That's the shot that only requires one dose and doesn't have to be stored in extreme cold temperatures. The FDA today endorsed the vaccine for emergency use. The next step is for the FDA's Vaccines Advisory Committee to meet on Friday and decide whether to officially authorize the drug for emergency use. If so, it would be the third COVID vaccine available in the U.S.